They're standing in line, and they're off. Sunday Silence breaks alertly. Easy Goer was off a step slow toward the inside. Slough, City Slough, Blushing John, and Present Value. And they're passing us now for the first time. Slough, City Slough is out to take the early lead now. And he's opened up a quick lead here of 2.5 lengths. Blushing John is second down the outside. Present Value is third. Sunday Silence is rating in fourth position. He's 6 lengths off the lead. Preselecto is seventh. 4 lengths back to Easy Goer. He is 10 lengths off the lead of Slough, City Slough as they move into the first turn. And the trailers are Crypto Clearance and Western Playboy. Slough, City Slough, and he zipped the opening quarter in 22 2/5 seconds. A brazen display of early speed in this mile and a quarter classic. Blushing John is tracking him as they make their way onto the backstretch now. Sunday Silence poised on the outside third. Present Value to his inside. Then Me Selecto. Easy Goer is yet to do his best running. He is still 9 lengths off the lead of Slough City Slough. He's 5 lengths behind Sunday Silence, and now he's beginning to roll. They've run a half mile in 46 1/5 seconds. Slough City Slough weakening on the lead. Blushing John has been tracking him all the way. Sunday Silence bracing for the oncoming power of Easy Goer, who's right at his neck, and the stage is set with 3 furlongs to run in the Breeders' Cup Classic. Blushing John taking the lead, 3/8 of a mile out. It's Blushing John in front. Sunday Silence on the outside, gearing up now. He's left Easy Goer 2.5 lengths behind. They're coming to the top of the stretch, and Blushing John is under a hand ride. He leads by a length and a half. Sunday Silence, a threatening presence on the outside. Easy Goer is set down, and he's put to a fierce drive. Coming to the final furlong, Sunday Silence surges to the front. Blushing John trying to fight back. Easy Goer with one final acceleration, and Sunday Silence holds on, and he wins by a desperate neck. Easy Goer was too late, not enough to win it, and it was Sunday Silence in a racing epic.